What's going on, guys? Lewis Ravenflame here, bringing you another episode of Minecraft Dragons. Anyways, guys, so let's get started. Alrighty, guys, so let's start off by sleeping. Little skeleton. Where are these mobs coming from? Alrighty. see, guys. What should we make the goal for this episode? I know exactly what to do. But it involves sand. Good thing there's some sand right over here. Alrighty guys, I think I'm gonna wrap up today's episode here. I know it was a bit of a shorter episode, but, I didn't exactly plan today's episode. I mean, I don't normally plan episodes, but with it not even with it not really giving me a thunderstorm at all. It's kind of difficult to carry on right now, because, wait, because while I can't show you guys everything the series is going to be doing without A, everyone else who's doing this series with me, and B, my dragon to hatch. Anyways, guys, until next time. You have got to be kidding me. Did it really? Sure enough, did. Alrighty, guys. I guess the game had other plans. Not really seeing any mobs. Guys. Alright. Guys, we finally made our first big goal. The game has finally given us what we wanted. Alright, guys. I'm gonna check its gender real quick. Except I can't. Probably anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode of Minecraft Dragons. This was episode 4. And until next time, guys, I'd like to give a shout out to the rest of my team, including Tiny Monkey 23. Go check him out over on his channel. Members of 50 Zones YouTube channels are all in the 50 Zones featured channel section. So until next time, guys, if you haven't already, please subscribe, hit that notification bell to get notified on when I upload this content or live stream. I've been doing some of that lately. And until next time, guys, peace.